Before I start the video, I decided to put a text on my videos. Why? Because if I don't put any text, then I will forgive them. Anyways, let's get into this video. Black Copy 000 punches Cyborg Mulito's face and gets grounded. Man, I really hate Cyborg Mulito so much. She keeps forcing me to hate Pantheon's talking for no reason. What should I do? Do 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 do. Wait, I have an idea. I will punch some back with a little face. Back. I'm going to punch your face. Whoa! You just punched my face. Like a diamond. Help me. What's going on, Cyborg Mulito? Black Copy 000 just punched my face. Oh my god. Black Copy 000. How do you punch Cyborg Mulito face? That's it. I'm calling your nice girl about this. No! Hello! Is this WB518 speaking? Yes. Your evil clone Black Copy 000 does punch Cyborg Mulito face. Can you please count her? Okay. Thanks. Bye bye. I feel bad for you, my sister. I'm going to comfort you. Thanks for comforting me, Black Diamond. You're the best sister in the world universe. You're welcome. Can we go to McDonald's for a cheer of dinner? Sure, let's go. When Black Copy 000 got home. Black Copy 000, how do you punch Cyborg Mulito face? You're not punching anyone's face is unacceptable. But thank you, girl. She forced me to hate Pantheon's talking for no stupid reason. I don't care. You're grounded until I get a community tab. Go to Comic.com OS. I want to watch Abukadita and Dancing on YouTube. Whoa! Hey! No watching Abukadita and Dancing on YouTube for you.